everyone, it's Jen with DP Addiction Adventures, and I was so excited that this got delivered. I've been waiting for it, and it came more quickly than I thought. So definitely go check out this video. I'm going to flip the phone around. We're going to unbox this, and we're going to see how beautiful this artist is from Treasure Studios Art. So see you. Look what I found. This was sitting outside. It had told me that it was delivered a couple days ago, but that happens. It came DHS, and many times they'll send the email ahead of time. And so I was afraid that porch pirates had taken it. But the very next day I've learned with this company, because of DHS, not because of the company, that I wait 24 hours before I get upset or freak out. And usually the next day, it ends up on my porch. You can see here, I'm cutting and cutting. I'm gonna be careful. I think I know what's in here. It's boxed a little different. I don't know if that's just for protection's sake. Ouch, or what? So let me try to slice this before I kill my hand. It only works if you sing to it. See, I broke my thumbnail. Oh my goodness. That's horrible. It hurts. All right. And then they're taped together. I don't know which one's which. It's the ghost white color. All right. Let me just kind of open these and see. Okay, there's one. Yeah, I think they're just in boxes to protect. There's two. So we're gonna open this one. This is the one I think you guys all really wanted to see. Gosh, slow bow wrap. I always debate, do I keep these boxes in case I want to donate or sell so I can send them through the mail? I don't know. This nail is going to really bother me. We'll get through it. Okay, so this is a Lizzy Falcon that I ordered. It's a 60 by 80. It's hot off the presses, people. This is a brand new painting. And the minute it came out, I hit buy. Buy, 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 buy. Because I feel like it will go with my hashtag DP Summer Villains like you would not believe. I think it's the companion piece to my Maleficent. Okay, crinkle alert, I'm not gonna talk. And if you haven't guessed by now, it is CRUELLA! Yes, by Lizzy Falcon, 60 by 80. CRUELLA! CRUELLA! My daughter, when she was at Camp Grandma and Grandpa, I'm in Michigan, they were in Ohio, she went and saw CRUELLA with my parents, so we haven't seen them yet. Oh, this is new, guys. Look, they have upgraded their trays to include the thin single placers, or not single placers, the thin, oh my goodness, I gotta look at this. Okay, so they have a plastic tip now on their single placer, and they have a four placer, and they have a seven placer. These are the thin ones everyone likes. I also like they have a good size straightener, pink squishy, because pink's their color, and then they have a blunt end tweezer. I mean, a lot of people bought this just for the tweezers, right? This kit's from TSA. TSA is Treasure Studios Art. I am an affiliate, but I did buy this. And you can buy it too. If you use DP Gen 15, you'll get 15% off. And if you purchase before the end of July, you'll get enrolled an entry into win a $50 gift card from myself. I did do it in round. I've been doing a lot of square lately. I needed a break and I knew I wanted to start this one pretty quickly. Get the crinkle out of the way. So this is the image. How fun is that? Like I said, it's 60 by 80. I got the round. It has 33 colors in it. All of your social media and customer service information. These are the different DMC colors. Another reason why I got the round is I wanted to be able to add ABs to it. And I know you can add ABs to squares, but I don't like adding a round to a square. I just did though, you guys will be very proud of me, on my Maleficent. I added some rounds to a square and I'll show you how they turned out. It turned out really well. Here's the color palette. Got all these nice colors. Lizzy Falcon does paint with somewhat muted colors, but the factory they found has great, great dye lots. So I'm really looking forward to working on this painting. Okay, so let's dive in. Let's see what it looks like. Treasure Studios does use mounted glue. There is going to be a lot of black. Now, I found a company, Diamond Painting Drills, and they actually have a velvet black color special, and I hope to be able to use that a little bit on Cruella as accents in her hair to give it a little bit more depth. But look how, oh my goodness. I love this dress they put her in, and look at this hair, white and black. Look at that eye. This is Lizzie's signature, is having the one eye look. I'm gonna put a picture in here of Maleficent, the companion piece. I did try to get it close. So Maleficent is, I think it's 60 by 70 and this one was 60 by 80 because I at least wanted one of the numbers to be the same, the width. So even though this is a little bit longer than the other, Maleficent's more square, I wanted to give it a little consistency. But yes, Treasure Studios uses mounted glue, which is different than double-sided adhesive, as well as different from poured glue. It is supposed to withstand time. It is a type of glue that has been used on, you know, cars and different things to mount, weather resistant, and so it's supposed to not fade. We shall see the longer we diamond paint, right? You can see the image, the symbols are very clear. And I will be recording this in my logbook. Let me grab it here. So I did start recording, so I will be putting it in here. But canvas quality, I will give it 5 stars. It came very quickly. If you order from Treasure Studios, make sure you look at the top of the website because it does tell you the approximate shipping, where they're at with any possible delays, with international shipping. They try to do their best to inform you so that you know up front. Also, the minute you order is when this goes to the factory. They don't have these sitting on the shelves. They like to do that so they don't run out of stock. Instead of waiting before and never seeing the picture and then having it shipped to you, you're waiting a little bit after you see the picture, but yet you're guaranteed you're gonna get it. Think of it, a lot of companies are pre-orders now and it's about the same time that you wait for your pre-orders. I'm absolutely in love with this. Let's see on the measurements. I have to clean my area up here. Grab the measure. Some companies measure by drill area, which is where you put the diamonds down, and some by, so this is 59 7/8 centimeters across. Companies do ask that you give them up to 1 centimeter leeway so that the ratio is not off, because if they try to do the ratio exact with the computer roundup, it's going to throw your painting off. Then, I'm sorry, I'm off screen here. Measure this out. This is, 79 1/2 centimeters. So it is dead on to fit that ratio mark. And as you can see, it does come pre-kitted up. If you don't have storage, you do get an inventory sheet so you know how much you're supposed to get. I'll be running this through the sticker maker so I can put it on my storage, and then it's easy to pour from these baggies. Yes, that's it. So they are round. Treasure Studios did change their rounds. So now they are just like most other painting companies. They were having trouble with the factory getting quality. I know many of you have said that you've purchased in the past. The quality hasn't been great with the small rounds. I have yet to have a quality issue, but it doesn't mean it doesn't happen. I've had quality issues with the best companies out there. It happens sometimes. Let Rachel and Peter know. They always do their best to make it right for you. If you're having issues, don't forget to contact them and let them know. But they also heard your cries as a consumer and did not want to continue to make people unhappy. And therefore they switched factories, which meant they had to come up with having the larger rounds than they used to have. It's the standard rounds, but it's larger than their previous rounds. So yes, I hope you like this painting. I hope that you find an artist that you love on Treasure Studios Art. It's an amazing company, and don't forget to use DP Gen 15 for 15% off your next order. And if you order by July 31st, you will be enrolled to win a $50 gift card. So until next time, be blessed. Take care. Bye-bye.